Speaking of authors, a different author was at the center of attention at the Quincy Family and Senior Resource Center this afternoon. Dozens of people turned out for a lecture and an author tribute to late Quincy native Jim Peters. The lecture featured Peters' book titled Arlington National Cemetery, Shrine to America's Heroes. It explained Peters' interest in the history behind Arlington National Cemetery. You can find copies of that book at the History Museum on the corner of Washington Park.